I don't know how to say this, but this is another GTA glitch. I don't know what's happening. Prostitutes. But there's no one in this Hummer. This Hummer is a ghost Hummer. It goes on its own. What? I've just been bullying it, like, using my Zantorno, but... There's no one in it. You can see there's no one in it, guys. There's no one in there. Not dead or anything. There's no one in there. This is crazy. GTA have done it again. What on Rockstar? You're the best.